Hey everyone, it's Cupquake, and I'm playing some more Binding of Isaac, and I just got out of the shower. I've just finished working out, and, you know what I realized? I did not beat the whole game with Isaac. I beat it with Cain, so I still haven't beat the game with Isaac. So, we are going to have to beat it with Isaac. I hate having wet hair, but it's late. And, I don't want to blow dry my hair and wake up everyone in the house. Not because I'm a loud person when I blow dry my hair. It's because the blow dryer is loud. Oh god, Drill! It's a Rillaboom! It's a Rillaboom! Okay, I'm gonna try to find that special room. Let's keep them all inside this poopy pile here. They're scared of- Hey, how did he escape? Such a cheat. I'm just gonna walk over poop here and escape, you big cheater. You big cheat. Oh. Okay. So, I haven't played with Isaac in a long time. It's been a while, bud. It's been a while. You are the main character, itchy nose, of this game. And it's been a while since I've played with you. I apologize. Oh god. Okay, so I'm still trying my best to not get hit. Like my southern accent. I don't know if these are the guys that shoot at me. Oh well. Okay. Oh wait, I didn't break this poo-poo. Here we go. Happy poo. You're a happy poo. Oh, mini boss. So soon. Mini boss so soon in the game. It's promising. My attack power is very, very minimal. You're gonna go down, Mr. Trolley Face Man. You're gonna go down. You're lucky my nose is itchy, because I would beat you if it wasn't. I still am beating you with itchy nose. It sounds like a disease. Yeah, I came down with some itchy nose. Had to call out of the office. Oh god, no! Dang it! Got a hit. Hoopy! Hoop mouth! If you're wondering why I'm so disappointed that I got hit again, is because I'm trying to get an achievement where you don't get hit at all. Throughout all the different stages of the game. So the basement, the womb, oh man, yeah. Oh shoot, I didn't mean to do that, dang it. I'm glad I have two bombs, I totally did not mean to do that. Oh, troll bomb. Okay, let's get out of here. Dang it, I only got hit once. Well, we are practicing, I guess. We're practicing to not get hit. That's how you do it. Okay, let's get our free item. Ooh, is this Mom's Eye? I think it is. Mom's Eye. Oh. Whoa. I am confused. Which eye is my eye? So I'm basically shooting both ways. That's cool. Cool. I don't know which. I don't know. Let's not complain about that. Let's go face the boss. Let's do that. Alright, who are we facing first? Ooh. Steven. I thought Steven was an item that I could pick up. Oh god. Steven is just like that derpy brother that I found. Oh, Jesus. Oh god. This little one shoots faster though. Oh man. Oh, no, 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 get away, get away. I got stuck. Little baby Steven. Okay. We're cool. We're just kiting. Oh no, he's angry already. I didn't. Ooh, I didn't kill him yet. It sucks. Derpy, derp, leave me alone, derp. Oh Jesus. Little baby comes running at me. Oh no. Get away from me. Oh, he died. Okay. Wow, that was painful. Why can't I hit this dude? Stay away from me! Stay away from me, you baby! Oh. Ow, that hurt. And we get Steven. Little Steven follows me. I forgot what he does exactly. Attacks for me. Obviously. Just forgot. Oh, he throws purple balls. So, oh, oh man, what's up with the troll bombs today? Jeebus. Can't get that. Wish I had a horse right now. Oh man. It's gonna suck because they're angry. That was gonna sound so wrong what I was gonna say. They're angry and black. I'm to say like on fire. Nothing racial. Okay, let's go down. Oh Jesus! What's up with the trolls, man? Stop trolling me, man. Let's try to kill him near. Yes. Yes, he exploded the special rock for me. Okay, let's go in here. Special mushroom. An odd mushroom. Fire rate up. I am fast. Check me out. Super fast mode. Blah. Blah. Okay. Oh, wait. We're supposed to go up. Let's check what's up here. Hey, I didn't even look for the secret room. What a derp. Ooh. Hold on. I didn't look for the secret room on the other the level I just passed. What a derpy derp. Let's try and find the secret room here. I think it'd be down here. If it isn't, hopefully we can get those keys. Yay! We can get, the keys. Coins. We got the coins. But there was no secret room. Two bombs left. And I'm a machine! Check me out! Let's explode this piece. There we go. Wow, my attack power is very freaking high right now. I'm so high right now. My attack power, that is. I don't get high because I don't like to smoke. Ugh. Okay, oh! Yay! Okay, awesome! Where'd that secret room be? Where you be at? I don't even think there's a secret room on this level. My ear is itchy. Yeah, there's no secret room or... I don't see any... Oh!
Yeah, it can be right here, brah.
Overlook that. Ooh! Transcendence! I love this thing! This thing is awesome! Yay! It's like, I can get this if I want. Yay! Rotten meats! HP up. Let's go get everything now. Yeah! 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 I can maybe buy something? I have one key. Let's go check it out. Let's go see. I love transcendence. I love finding nooses in my basement. Who doesn't love that? Whoever doesn't love that, does something's wrong with them. Ooh, what's that? Lard? We'll get the lard. HP up! Look at all the HP I have. That key's on sale, too. Oh well. Hopefully we'll find a key. In the next level. But we are facing the boss. We're going to face the boss. Oh, let's get that heart. Yeah! Look at all that HP. Like a boss in the Monstro. Monstro, you're gonna die, bro. Oh. You really are my bro, aren't you? I think you are. Stop jumping. You're making it more painful for you. Just die faster and slowly. Na 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 na. Wow, I can't believe believe how fast he's dying. Holy cow! And we get range up. How awesome is that? Let's go see what's in here. Do not want a shovel. We'll sacrifice one heart for this book. Necro something. I don't know exactly what it does. I assume it's good. We are in the caves now. Let's try out our book. Let's see what it does. Oh, hey, it hurt them. Okay. Good to know. Just testing it out. Double rainbow. I don't know why I said that. I like double rainbows. You know what? I did see a double rainbow in my lifetime. I did. I'm not even lying. Oh, let's kill these dudes. Ha ha! You're gonna die, dude. Yeah. One of you already dead. Because I have a lot of attack power. Okay. The fool teleports me. I need to find a key. That's what I need. Hopefully we'll find one in this dungeon. Hopefully something will drop for us. Aw, poop. I was trying not to get hit, but it didn't work out that great. I died. Oh, hey, key. Yay. Okay. Let us go. Oh, it's a mini boss. Hey, dude. Hey, dude, can't catch me. Bye. I'm a floating head. Yes, I am. See, Sackboy. You're dead. Oh. Phone call. Hold on. Hi, Mom. Hey, baby, you home? Oh, I'm playing Isaac, and then I'll get on Skype, okay? Okay, I love you. Okie dokies, let's go ahead and use a pill. Shoot! I hate when that happens. Dang it. Alright, let's check. Secret room. Yay! Aww. It's only 3 coins. What a cheap secret room. Okay, let's go down to the freebie room. A foot! Lucky foot! So hopefully I will get lucky. hopefully I will get lucky in finding good items. Let's go. Check out over here. What do we have over? Oh, I don't want to gamble today. I'm not feeling gambling. I'm not feeling very lucky. Oh, get away from me, you stupid. These guys don't shoot. Oh, yeah, they do. Definitely do shoot stuff at you. Yeah, those bombs are for me. Well, thank you. Let's just keep moving in here. Hopefully, kill some of these dudes. Ah, you hit me. He hit me. Here we go. Ooh, a pill. Let's use it. Oh, it teleported me all the way over here. How great is that? Dandy. That's just dandy. Okay. My foot hurts. We are heading over to the boss, and I'm not gonna pick up that tarot card because I don't want to teleport. Okay, let's do it. The Fallen. Let's use our space bar. I hurt him. Oh, he charges, doesn't he? Ow! Yes, he does. Oh, yes, I forgot he does that too. Ow! Yow! Get away from me! I wasn't even hitting him. Oh, he's in two now. He broke up into two. Shoot! Freaking hurts, man! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Help me out here.
Oh no, one heart.
Hey everyone, it's Cupquake, and I am back with the Moor Binding of Isaac. And I didn't even realize that I have not beat the game with Isaac. I beat it only by beating Mom. I did not beat Mom's heart with Isaac. So we're going to do that today, right now. Right now, baby. Right now. All right. See, I'm still trying not to get hit throughout the whole thing. Hopefully we can do it. It's just stupid little mistakes can be the end of that goal of not getting hit. Hey, yeah, I hit you through a rock. Take that, Mr. Bumblebee. Bumblebee tuna. Oh.
Oh.
Okay, he's dead. Got it. We're cool. Oh, they're coming through that way. Okay. Die! Leave me alone! I got stuck. Okay. Let's kill these little bodies here. Oh! That was dumb. That sucked. I guess I'm not getting that achievement today. Poopy, that's poop. That is such bologna. Alright, let's see what we have here. Forever alone. Attack fly. Okay. Oops. Let us go. I already have a lot of bombs. There may be a secret room here. Okay, not there. We know where else it is. It is here. Yay! I hate when that happens. It really sucks. Okay, I'm gonna go just explore this really quickly. It's just the harmless little fly. I'm a little fly. Let's break the poopies. Okay, let's go kill a boss. I got hit once by the stupid headless dude. So that achievement is out of my reach now. Monstro! Let's stay close to him so he can. Oh, it doesn't work with him now, does it? Oh, shoot. It's close. Maybe it does work and I'm just not doing it right. I don't want him jumping around like that, so. Oh, hey, dude. I can tell when you're going to vomit. I can tell. Like there. I'm gonna vomit there. Oh. I can just stay here. I love fighting Monstro. He's so easy. I know how to kill him. Yay, HP. Okay, let's go down. Deeper. Alright. Ah! Kill the flies! Kill the flies, they chase me! Freaking stupid flies, I swear. Okay, I'm chasing you dudes. Because you piss me off. Make me mad with your crying selves. What the heck? Okay. Last one. Looks like he's gonna explode. Oh, we have some red flies! Danger flies. Okay, let's go straight down. Whoa, that's a lot of goodies. Too bad I don't need those hearts. Let's go down. Let's make them all funnel through this way. Whoa. Not working. Okay, let's kill this little demon. Little dude up here. Let's just do the arena. Let's do. Oh, okay, yeah, I have a key. Yay, bomb! How do I kill them with one hit? Sweet. Because I don't like them. Don't like these guys either. Got one. Got another. Other. And yay, I don't like these guys either. How convenient. Little meat man. Meat man. That was easy. That was easy peasy. Okay. I need to find another key. We need another key. Oh, I should have checked for the secret room. Aw, man. There's the angry ones. Aw, shoot. There's another one. Yeah, let's kill this one before he gets angry. Okay. We already know that you are angry, so. There. That. Oh, look. There's another place where the secret room can be. Oh, Lord. How are we gonna... Kill this one. Just stay at a distance. Guys. Die. Die. Kill you and you. Okay. Awesome. Oh, yay. And we have a key.
Oh. Many.
Many, 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 many. The lovers. Okay. I think those are two hearts. And I don't think I need hearts right now. Alrighty. Let's kill these little bumblebees. Bumblebee tunas. Awesome. And we have a key. Let's do it. Ooh. I have never seen this. The relic. What the heck? I don't know what that does. I've never seen this before. Let's check the secret for a secret room though, right here. No, not there. We'll just go back down and check. Doesn't hurt to check. I know where it is, so. We don't need the lovers right now though. So here it is, right there. Awesome. Yay, money! Just ran into the fire. I want to know what this relic does. It just follows me around. I wonder if it attacks. I don't think it attacks. We'll see. We'll find out when we fight this boss. We'll see what it does. If it does do anything, because I'm not even sure if it does anything. Okay, relic, do your thing. What do you do? Do your thing, relic. Do you protect me or something? What do you do? Are you just good luck or something? Ah! Shoot. Ah, no, I keep attacking the flies. Okay. Oh. Forgot about those. Oh no! Go, fly, kill him! Kill him! Kill him! And if the bigger attack... Oh, shoot. Attack fly, he does more damage. There we go. One lonely black fly left. So we got HP up. I seriously did not know what the relic does. I don't know what it does. I freaking hate the flies. Sucks. I'm trying not to get hit here, and you jerks decide to freaking go all wonky wherever the hell you want. Oh, crap. Oh, it sucks. I hate bad pills.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Okay. Oh, ow. Okay, well, we can use our lovers right now. There we go. Let's go get our freebie. Ooh, Tammy! Oh, wait, that's Max. It's Max's head. This is damage up, so... I'm crying more. Let's go inside the store, though. Ooh, Should I get 7% off? I mean, 50% off. Yeah, we're gonna get ourselves a heart. Yeah, a heart. And then I could get that key if I find myself a hidden room. We have bombs too. Die! Holy crap. Yay, I got one. Yay! Oh, we have a key, so we don't have to purchase that. Let's explode. Well, we will explode this. No secret room there. Let's kill this too. Just because I want the hearts. I don't even think I can. I can't even get to that. Oh well. I'm not using my bombs for that. Oh lordy, those are some big balls. Big balls. Okay. Ah! How did you hit me, you son of a... Okay. No secret room. Well, we can face the boss because... Oh wait, look. Yeah. Do we want to find the secret room? I kind of do. I want money. Kind of. I kind of want to know what's in that chest, too. I'm going to focus to kill this guy first. Since it's so beefy. Ah! Sucked. What? Oh, oh, oh.
Hit me!
Oh, that's where the secret room is. Okay. Let's try to explode both of these. Yay! Awesome possum! Let's go in here. Hooray! We find lots of stuff in secret room. Okay. What's in here? Yes, please. Yes, please. I want bomb. Let's kill these little dudes. Oh, 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 whoa, 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 whoa. little dude. Little fella. Why you gotta come charging at me? Kill these guys. I freaking hate killing these guys, by the way. I'm sure you guys know that already. Got one. Oh, oh. I got two. We got this. Oh. Oh, oh. Shoot. Okay. I got one of those dudes. Got one of those. And last guy. Dead. Dead. His name must be Fred because he's dead. What the hey? We're down here. Might as well just check it out. God, I'm terrible at this. Ah, kill them all together. Ah! Oh crap. Didn't want to lay that down. Why do I? God! What the heck? You're freaking following me, you jerk. Die, I hate you, stupid fly. Freaking die. Oh, God. Wow. I got a pill. Bombs are key. I didn't want the keys. I wanted the bombs. Alright, let's go face the boss. That's enough. That's enough dilly-dallying around. Let's go face the boss now. Oh, we can get this though. Look. Yay! Oh, how great! Should I go buy something? I don't need any keys. I think the only thing that was left over there in the thing was a key. So let's just go kill the boss. And we are facing Chub. Oh shoot! Chubby. How was this? supposed to know we were
here. No! Get away from me! Get away from me!
Oh my god, am I gonna die? I better not die to Chug. I'll be Chug.
I'm not even hitting Chub.
Fighting Chub in a square. Fighting him in a square. That's the way to kill Chubby.
Chub, Chub, Chubba, Chubba, Chub.
Kill Chub's baby. Let's kill Chub, Chub. Killing Chub's babies. Is it fun? Oh. That sucks. Die. Oh, let's look at those hearts. No way you can kill me, baby.
That's right. Take that.
Alright, I'm gonna go and get my hearts up again. Because I took a lot of damage that time. Didn't expect to. I did. Let's go get these other hearts. Let's go on down here. And get this heart. Boop. We will continue deeper. Oops.
So, let us continue. I'm gonna drink some water.
Water is so delicious. Okay. Let's go. The cave's number two. Arcade. Play your games, stupid arcade. And
kill it.
Oh, hey, my little dude killed it. Nice attack fly. My little attack fly, dude. Sweet. Oh, hey, how did that not kill you? Okay, just get exploded by TNT and don't die. That's fine. Oh my god. I was like clenching my butt.
Get away from me! I
fucking hate killing these things. I swear. A bomb and a heart. Let us check here. And then we're gonna buy something. I guess we can just take this key. 50% off? Aw, come on. Got 50% off, and you decide to freaking take up the room where I buy stuff. But thanks for the pill. We got speed up, so I guess that's good. Is that like my walking speed? Yeah, that's my walking speed. Okay.
Get away from me,
freaks! Get away from me, you freak! Leave me alone, you freaks! Okay. Little derp derp. There we go. Key. I need some parts. Oh, hey, Judgment. What's up, dude? Okay. We have enough bombs for that. We'll let you judge us. We will let you judge us. Ooh, damage up. Yeah. Alright, Judgment. Do your judging stuff. Go ahead, judge me. Judge me, I've been a good girl. Yay, a map. Treasure map. Oh, we almost got both of them. Is my damage higher? What did I just get that... Oh, the rock. Right. Because my bowels are pretty big. What my attack tier set is. Okay, cool. Now we get an item to use because I don't have anything yet. So we have Mom's bra. Her stanky old bra. I don't have any bones left either. Okay, how are we gonna do this? Can we just...
Wah!
Oh, it froze him. Hey, dude. He's frozen. I didn't know that's what it did. Oh. There we go. Oh, hey, dude. I forgot that's what Mom's Brawl does. I haven't used her brawl in a long time. It's a good thing. It's a good thing. Oh. Okay. Just shooting along here. Don't mind me just standing by the door shooting. Oh, we know where the secret room is. Oh, lordy.
Lordy! No!
Kill him, Fly! Kill him! I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. You can run all you want. Oh, look at that. I got you. And there's the secret room. But I don't have any bombs. Judgment. Let's see what it gives us. Give me something good to eat. Something good. Oh! Oh! Items recharge. Yes! Oh god, I'm stuck. Okay. Cool. Batteries. Let's freeze you, because I'm so bad at attacking. Kill you too. Oh. Ah! Dang. Okay. The magician. What does he do? I don't know what he does. Use him. What did he do? Crap. The magician did. Oh. I'm like shooting with my forehead eyeball. Battery charge. Oh, yeah. No. Not you. Not
you. Get away.
Okay. I hate you. You're dead. Sucker. Sucker, 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 sucker. Okay. Did I get anything from the store? I'm gonna have to go all the way back. I don't think I checked what was in the store. Bad Cupquake. Now we have to go all the way back and waste everyone's time. Let's see, what do we have at the store? Was it a fake store? I think it was. We can go into the arcade because I need some hearts. I need some hearts before I the boss. Let's go into the arcade. I don't want to just gamble my money away. We're leaving. Dang it. I was hoping there would be like a heart laying around, but there wasn't. And I don't feel like wasting my money on the machine. Because I want to save it for when I do actually run into a store, because I got 50% off, so I'm gonna save the money, and we're just gonna kill the boss fast. I need some more bombs, though. I wish I knew what this relic did. Just kind of following me. Okay, let's freeze him. I'm gonna kill this guy, and I wanna kill this guy. I wanna kill Fly, and start attacking you. Kill a fly, well. Stop spawning your stuff. Our battery's getting charged. Excellent. Why is it not attacking? Oh, crap. I wish I had a bomb for that rock over there. Oh, battery charge. Ooh, he's gonna die. Fire hanger. I can't explode that, so let's go to the depths number one. Okay, let's just head over to the secret room. I don't like these rooms that have stuff. Okay, we're gonna head over to the secret room. Hopefully we can find a bomb on the way there. Not sure if we will, but hopefully. We do, hopefully. Leave me alone, brain! Stinky brain. Oh, yay, okay, cool. And there's a store here, so I'm just gonna... Yay! Okay. Let's go ahead and buy this heart. This heart. And I think this book gives me hearts. Awesome. I like this book. I'm gonna keep the book. Because I like health. Yes, I do. We can just kill these guys last. Just keep our distance from them. So. That'll work. Ooh, yay! More hearts! Bomb time! Hooray! Only three. Alright. Let's see. Maybe the boss is down here. I'm not sure. Oh no, it's a fistula! Oh, ooh.
Get away from me!
Fistula. I wish I could freaking freeze them. That would have been great if I kept that brawl. I have a heart. I have, though. Oh, hey, we're at the boss. I didn't even notice that. Alright, let's see. What is this? Temperance. Let's go inside. Ooh, we're gonna get this. I'm using temperance. Not sure exactly what it did. Oh, it's the heart thing. I just almost ran into that. Okay, these guys don't do that jumpy thing, so let's just shoot them from this. Make sure we don't run into that thing. I hate fighting these guys. They're so difficult. Whoa. Okay, cool. Got one. Two. Walking into me. Okay.
Oh, get away!
Oh, Lord. I'm never... Oh, here we go. Okay. Let's kill this guy. Here. Aw, come on, dude. Just die. Okay, cool. I'm gonna use spacebar every time I get a chance to. I wanna find the freebie. The freebie room. No! Dang it! I got hit once. That was once. Battery charge! Stupid dudes. Let's follow one. Oh, where are you all going? Okay. There we go. Speed down. Not using that. No. I need to find the freebie room and then we'll be cool for the boss. Let's check down here. Not a freebie. That one. Freaking fly. Okay, there we go. Okay, yay, a heart. Check out how many hearts I have. I don't even know. What's the max? That's the max. That's the max health that you can have. So... I cannot use this. Has no use for me anymore. The book. That is. Unless I lose hearts like that. Well, I won't lose red hearts, but I can have my silver-looking hearts. So cool. The bombs are key. We don't want to do that either. Oh, hey, dude. What's up, guys? Ow. Yeah, touch me? I'm poisonous. I have a poisonous touch. You can't hurt me. I'm a cupcake man. I'm not even a man. Okay. This will be kind of cool because I won't really lose that much health. Oh, 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 get away. When I do lose health, I'll lose, I'll lose the silver. God, stop following me! I'll lose silver hearts, but not the regular hearts. And those are valuable. Silver hearts are good to have too, because you can't even find them. I mean, you do. I've been finding a lot in this instance, but they're really rare. Hey, mini boss. Get away! Oh, it's a bomb. Yeah, get him, fly, get him. Oh. He will touch me and hurt me.
He will touch me and hurt me.
See, I've been finding a lot of hearts. I can use my book now if I wanted to, but I'm gonna save it for when I need it. When I get to take damage. You know what would be cool if that, at that achievement of not taking damage, if it was only for red hearts, but I doubt it. I highly, highly doubt it. Mini mush, speed and range. Hooray, I'm little. Cool. Okay, we're ready for the boss. We are ready for the boss. Let's go kill him. It's not mom, it's 104. So. I'm tiny. Okay, there we go. Okay, let's see. Down we go. Hello, Sparsman. Owies. I'm so little, I don't even. He couldn't even hit me. I have very high range. So yes, I do. Oh, he's running again. Oh, he's dead. We killed him. Am I gonna get a horse? Because I really like the horse. Please give me a horse. Horsey! Yes! Okay, let's go inside here and see. Well, I am all for more damage, so you know what? I'm probably going to keep this so I can have more damage. There we go. So this is the explosion thing. So I'm actually going to, I'm gonna keep the book. The horse is good, I agree. But I only have two regular hearts. And I just want to keep my hearts to the maximum that I can have it. So let's charge up when we go inside these rooms.
No, get away from me.
Okay, the only thing about this is the charging up. Why you have to kill them right away. Okay, we have a charge up. I don't like that one. Okay, we're cool. We are cool. Let's kill that one and that one. Coolio. Okay, oh look, there's a secret room right here. I'm sorry, I have itchy nose. It's a disease. It's not a disease. I'm just kidding. Okay. Well, really, my nose is itching. Okay. Oh, Lord.
Oh, crap. I took damage. Oh, I took damage again. Yes. Aw, how did that not kill you? I hate you. Okay, let's kill this last one. We can use our book, though. See? Oh, look! Someone dropped a heart for us. Sweet! See how fast that is? Just raping. Just walk right in the room and just blast. Dang it. I'm never gonna get zero damage stuff. Let's go explore a little more. I kill you first, fat man. The more stuff I kill, the better charge up I have. So I'm just gonna. Oh, let's charge. I'm gonna search for flying these guys up. Let's search for that room. Our freebie room. Oh, look. Check it out. I have so many hearts. It's cool. It's like, if I die when I have hearts, that's bad. Cool. Oh, look at that. So many of these hearts are dropping. I should have just saved it because it didn't do anything for me. Oh, shoot. I got stuck. Wait a minute. I took damage, but my heart didn't go away. So maybe it's still stacking, but I just can't see it. It's just off the screen. I think that's what's happening. Not enough damage. It doesn't do enough damage. I just have to stay there. There it goes. Awesome! I guess we can try to get this pill. Let's see what it does. Oh no, it's a speed down. I'd rather have this one in my inventory just in case I accidentally press it. Let's see. Get out of here. Okay, we're gonna use space and we will see if my theory is correct. Aww, troll. Yeah, at least it exploded one of the enemies. Oh, ow! Okay. Aw, man, well, I missed him. That was a good one. I guess my theory was wrong. Because I did take damage. So, I was wrong. Where's my secret freebie room? Dang it. Dang, damn it. I want my freebie room. Dead. Suckers. Okay, let's go check out the store. There might be a boss in here, though, so... Totally right. I totally seen that coming. It's okay, he's dead, though. Yeah. He's totally dead. He's totally a dead man. Might as well just check whatever's in here. Okay. Let's head down. I'm pretty sure this is where my secret room lies. Oh, there it is. Not even a secret room. Why do I keep saying secret room? No secret. Not even a secret. Okay. Yay! Range. I don't think we need range right now, though. Alright. That's all I wanted. That's all I wanted to check. So now we can go... We can go kill Mom. So let's head over to Mama. Cause she gon' die. Okie dokies. We are at her doorstep. Let's do this. She dropped two of those. Wow. Are you freaking kidding me? Owies. I don't like the bee. Okay. Hit her eye. Kill this dude too. Alright. We still have that heart there lying there. Just waiting for it. I missed it. Oh. Owie. Okay. Oh, shoot. Owies again. I have a blue one, so that's cool. Yay! Hooray! We did it again. Alright. Speed up. Let's go deeper into the womb, part one. Secret room right there. Bam. Wham bam. Thank you, Sam. Or Matt. Okay. Where do we think this boss is? I'm gonna go right. What's that? That is. How come it looks like that? Awkward. So many of these hearts. I'm gonna leave it there. Actually, let's just get it. Whatever. I'm gonna explode this. I want it now. I want everything. It's justice. Yay. Wow, so many of these hearts. Holy cow. Holy macros. Get away from me, you nom-nomming man. I think I, like, damaged the outside of that thing. I don't know why it looks like that left. Derp. Aw. If he wouldn't have... Would not be one of them. Yay! We're at the boss! Cool. Let's just fight the boss. Let's do it. You know how he fights, so it shouldn't be much of a surprise. And one more hit. Oh, maybe two more hits. Okay. Dead! Ooh, check it out. We can make a deal with the devil. We only have 3 hearts now, so. Ooh, a razor. I've never seen that before. So guess what? We're gonna get it. A razor blade. I don't know what it does. Yeah, this is what I'm gonna do. Use space. Razor blade. What does it do? I cut myself? Why would you want to do that? Why the heck would you want to do that? Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? What about my silver? What about my silver hearts? I'm never doing that again. God. I'm so mad. I could have beat it right now. That is the stupidest freaking item. I killed myself. Oh my God.